Hi everyone, this is Dave from Geekanoids, and these are the RHA, or Reed & Heath Acoustics, MA750i. These are noise isolating premium in-ear earphones. And I wanted to show you on the screen before I unbox these how beautifully presented these are. Just such nice packaging. But moving on, let's take a look at the box first of all. This is the front of the box, and then inside the box you can see the headphones are already removed, but you saw how beautifully presented they were. And these are stainless steel construction headphones. You get a 3-year warranty. They're designed in the UK as well. And around the back of the box we've got some of the specifications. So we've got a frequency range of 16 hertz to 22 kilohertz. We've got a 1.35 meter cable length on these, and also three button remote and microphone built in. I'll show you that in a short while. Inside this portion of the packaging, we've got a really nice carry case. That's really cool. We've also got a clip here, so you can clip the cable to your clothing, for example. And then we've got this metal plate. This is very, very nice indeed. This has got all the different silicone ear tips and some foam ear tips as well, so you can take the choice of which is your preference to actually get a very comfortable fit. And it's really important with these noise isolating in-ear earphones, the importance of getting the right size and the right type of tip for your ear for both comfort and the noise isolation and improving the audio is extremely important indeed. So here we go, let's take a closer look at the MA750i's, and we'll start with the termination here, 3.5 millimeter audio jack. And it's so nicely made. We've got this spring sort of portion here, so we don't put too much stress on the connection. It's just very, very high quality construction. And in fact, all of the metal parts on here are made of 303F grade stainless steel. So very, very high quality materials. We've got a tangle-free cable. So very nice quality cable, nice feel to it as well, and a nice gauge to it, nice sort of thickness to this cable. And then as we come up to the sort of splitter part where the two wires go off to the separate earbuds, we've again got this really nice attention to detail, this nice barrel here made of metal and some branding across the center as well. Just super, super quality. And then we go further up the cable, and on one of the cables we've got this built-in sort of inline remote control, and in here we have got the volume up and down, we've got track control, we've got push to talk, and around the back where it says MA750i, just next to the M, we've got the little pinhole microphone. Now I use this to make and take some calls, and it was very, very good indeed. Crystal clear, one of the best performing microphones that I've had reported to me by people on the other end of the phone. They just said it was so, so clear. So great job with that, with the actual audio quality. Now let's look at the ear tips. Again, metal construction on these, and just so, so nice. They're at a slight angle, as you can see. So when you've got these hooked around behind your ears, they just fit in the ear extremely nicely. Very, very nice. We've got the RHA branding on each of the earpieces as well. We've got the little drivers inside, which are at the moment covered up by some silicone ear tips, and just a really nice construction. Now, with earphones, of course, the audio quality is the most important factor, and I can really recommend these. These produce such a clean and smooth sounding audio that you will not be disappointed. They're so well controlled, just so well mannered when they're handling all different types of music, that they've just amazed me. I've tested RHA earphones and headphones before, and they've always been really good quality, and a great attention to detail is always paid when it comes to the tuning of the drivers. And with both the mid-tones and higher frequencies, they are a pleasure to listen to. And with those lower frequencies, they go all the way down to 16 hertz. They deliver some really awesome quality bass frequencies, without a doubt. Beautifully constructed, beautifully presented. These are the RHA MA750i's. If you've enjoyed this video, please do hit that like button. Please subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you'd like to subscribe to the channel, there are two places you can find the subscribe button. On the main channel page, it's just up here in the top right hand corner. If you're on a video watch page, then you'll find it just underneath the video you've been watching. Click on the subscribe button and that means that you are now subscribed to the Geekanoids channel. But there is one more step you must take. Click on the little cog icon next to the subscribed button, put a tick in the send me updates box and click save. Job done. Thank you very much for watching again. I'll see you next time.